I'm in Glenpool looking at this $215,000 house. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 1,500 square feet. You tell me, have you seen a closet in the master that's like this? Check it out.